dear students, today we will practice for capital cursive D. We will start from first line and it will go to third line. Start from first line, a little slant line, make a small curve, make a D. And this is D. First to third, go back to first and make a curve. First line to third line, write D, then D. Now we will start it from first line. Here, make a curve and D. Do it again. D. D. This is our D.